Welcome to SM Tips. Do you know what compound words are? Compound words are most commonly used words in English language. Compound words are those words which have two words that can be used independently. However, these words when joined together form a new word. For example, here you can see baseball. Base is one word and ball is another word. When it is joined together, it gives a full meaning. So it is said to be compound word. Basically, there are three types of compound words. First, closed form compound words. Second, open form compound words. Third, hyphenated compound words. Closed form compound words are those two words which are joined together without a hyphen or a space. For example, baseball. So in this, we have already discussed there are two words which are joined together and it gives a full meaning to us. Similarly, open form compound words is another form of compound word where two independent words are combined to describe a single thing. We just use a space between these words. These words are commonly adjective or noun. For example, living room. Here you can see living is a one word and room is another word, so which is separated with a space. So it is said to be an open form compound words. And last, hyphenated compound words. These are words which are often separated by a small minus sign. For example, you can see here long term, up to date. So both these words have small dashes in between the words. Thanks for listening to SM Tips.